Avante! Babae!
State security forces seized Sarah, an Igorot women activist, last February 9 without a warrant of arrest. She was unjustly and illegally detained without charges for 2 days. To justify their acts, the armed forces of the Philippines and the Philippine National Police filed trumped-up charges of arson and robbery with intimidation against her before the 36th hour of her detention. She was released on bail on February 11.
Akas maisa a membro ti inabuyog, makikaykay sa kamimit, ti sa suporta, dagiti babae, iti kone, ti panakapunas, dagita kaskaso, nga inpataw da kini Sara Abellon.
Na kami, nga upubun ti binabae at ifugaw, kat sumikad kami para iti kapya. Makikaykay sa kami matlang, kadagiti na dumang nga babae, nga mangdawat nga ikatun dagiti trump up charges of arson and robbery kanyana.